all coaches experience people coming in late. Tell everybody in class in the next week, class starts at a certain time. I will be locking the doors, and it's nothing personal if you come late. The reason for that is safety, because I'm going to be going over instructions, and if you jump in after you've gotten the safety briefing, you could end up injuring yourself or another student. So again, it's nothing personal, but I need everybody in here by 6 o'clock. Otherwise, you're going to be left out. Don't feel bad. I know that you've made the drive, but it's nothing personal. It just has to do with safety. So please be on time. Is everybody clear? Thank you.